But it wasn't a matter of if I was gonna play Survivor. It was a matter of when.
I went from being in a gang to being in a PhD program at Duke. I just want to show, like, you can do anything you want.
I am scared to death. It's definitely going to be the hardest challenge of my entire life.
Does Survivor move fast? We are on a jet.
In the operating room, when things get really intense, that's when I get to be my best.
Survivor is the ultimate game of human chess. There's not one way to win. You have to take in all the data and know when to strike.
Growing up in a tough environment, there's some codes that you grow up by. But I'm an ethical person. There's things I wouldn't cross the line on, right? Like, I don't think I'd... You know what? No, there's really nothing I wouldn't do.
I live to get radical. That's also a mantra of mine, to the point where I have it tattooed on my butt cheek.
One thing I do as a psychologist is get people to do things that they don't want to do.
Bro, I'm here to be the youngest winner in Survivor history. Write this down, at all costs.
In the game of Survivor, you will know victory and you will know pain.
Bring it on.